Good morning, everyone, and welcome to my 2021 4th of July weekend special vlog. I'm like super excited you guys are all here on this beautiful Saturday morning. It's like 8:45 right now. I woke up an hour ago, like at 7:25, 7:30-ish.
I don't know, but that's when I woke up.
So, this weekend is going to be a lot of fun because obviously it's the 4th of July, which is tomorrow, and today, I'm going to be hanging out with my new roommate, along with my two other friends, hopefully, because I have to give one of my friends their birthday gift, because his birthday is actually this coming up Wednesday, and he's turning 21. He's going to be 21 before me, because my birthday is less than a week from Friday, July 9th, because my birthday is the week afterwards on Friday the 16th. I can't believe I'm already going to be 21, you guys. I'm like super shocked.
But that doesn't matter.
I'm going to hang out here right now, wait for the other girls to wake up, including my roommate. And I will see you guys later. Peace out.
Much, much, much later.
Later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
She's trying to find my YouTube channel and I'm literally like, I do not want to share it. And she's all like, I will find it. You better not find it, Rin. I'm telling you right now.
I could find it.
Yeah, but how? Yeah, exactly.
That's
you don't know.
All I gotta do is take a picture. Google will search through however millions, billions of photos, whatever YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
Easily find it.
Sure. Right. I don't know what to do.
Later that same evening.
When your roommate decides to celebrate the 4th of July a day early with some glow sticks. What the heck, Rin?
Later that night.
America with puzzle. It's impossible to solve.
The next morning.
Happy 4th of July, everyone. I am so excited for today. My friend Amanda called me not too long ago and she's gonna come get me like in a little while or so. She said she'll let me know, but I'm very excited to go see her today. No, I am not going to the carnival after all because there was a shooting over there the other day, like on Friday the 2nd at 11 o'clock at night. So my mom told me it was not best for me to go since it's dangerous. So I understand that fact. And I hope you all will too. So anyways, I just got done folding some towels for the small bathroom, kitchen, and big bathroom. So I'm gonna hang out for a little bit and I will see you guys later. Bye.
Much, much, much later.
I am at my friend's apartment right now. Kids are going down the water slide right behind me.
Later that same evening.
So my roommate over here literally told me she likes watermelon.
I don't like watermelon.
Then why are you eating it?
Later that night.
Yes sir, yes sir. We're about to do freaking cup pong over here.
A few minutes later.
A little bit too excited. Okay, now it's your guys' turn. Oh!
Yay!
Oh! That's for me.
Spilled it all over my
throat.
Alright, whose turn is it?
It's your guys' turn.
Alright, I'll go first. That up. Do I shoot and die?
Oh, I got one!
Yeah, you guys can make it. I missed. What about this one?
That's your drink cup. Get that out of there.
Wait, who's the ball is?
It doesn't matter the color, just as long as we all have one ball.
Go.
Oh!
Oh!
Okay, drink for now.
fucked up. There's no tequila in it.
Wait, how about if both of us, like, both people make a shot, like, so the team gets to turn again?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wait, I didn't make it. I'm just saying.
Hey, wait, I don't have a ball.
I have a ball.
No.
This one's kind of hard.
No.
Aww.
Hey! Yeah, you made it in your own hand!
What's really exciting,
that's
her?
That's a team kill.
Kill.
What
happened?
What do you mean?
I'm not being.
Come on, we gotta
make
them drink more.
Okay, fine. I got you. Go.
Wait,
no,
it's your turn.
We already
went.
Wait, didn't you just make a bowl?
No, that was
your guys' turn.
Much, much, much later.
Yeah, let's go! Woo!
1 hour later.
Go, Corey, go! Oh my gosh.
Cause we creep. Yeah.
No, I won't sing it. I refuse.
Oh my god. An American flag glows six blue around my room before you came.
Hello, my children. I'm gonna take you on a tour of my garden tonight. Man, now we gotta clean up all of these.